some motherfuckers smoke turkey wings in the grill, but I don't want to be tough. I wonder what my big sister do in this situation. Alright, she said boil the motherfuckers. So what I'm waiting for? Let me get to it. Alright, so first things first, I get my water together so I can boil my motherfucking turkey wings. I got my motherfucking Creole butter, I got some motherfucking ingredients that I'm gonna boil in. I'm also gonna be injecting these motherfuckers too, y'all. That way they don't get dried out on the motherfucking grill. Meanwhile, my shit is boiling, I got my motherfucking grill getting ready to heat up, smoke, ready for action. This is how I'm injecting my motherfucking turkey. After they boil, I wanna inject my motherfucking turkey wings in the inside with this Creole motherfucking mixture. That way my shit can be crisp on the outside and really juicy on the inside when you bite into it. My shit is smoking like a motherfucker, just smoking just the way I like it to, for real. So when you cooking at your motherfucking crib, like I do when I'm cooking at the motherfucking crib, make sure you do your shit just right. That way you don't gotta waste your time. You spend your money outside. It's cooking at the motherfucking crib.
Make sure you like and subscribe.